my vows to Hannah. Hannah, you are truly the woman of my dreams, and I have felt the constant pull of the Holy Spirit towards you. I am called to you, and so with that, before God, I'd like to recite some vows to you. I might never be able to give you everything you deserve, and I might never be able to give you everything that I want to give you. And I can't promise you the times won't be hard or painful sometimes, but I can promise you these things. I promise to love you and to do everything I do for you with all of my heart. So here, relying on Jesus, I vow to be your loving husband as long as I live.
Keegan, I'm so grateful that God has put you in my life. You bring me closer to the Lord with each day that I spend with you, which is why I'm so honored to begin this journey with you. Thank you for loving me like Christ. Thank you for believing in me when I can't figure out how to believe in myself. You are my biggest encourager, and I promise to be yours every day of our lives.
Keegan, ahora puedes besar a tu esposa. Keegan, now you may kiss your bride.